American Pharoah has done it. Finally, a Triple Crown winner. It's been since 1978 with the firm. There have been 14 horses who've had a chance after winning the Kentucky Derby and the Preakness who've come here to Belmont Park to try to win the Triple Crown. The previous 13 either didn't win or didn't run, but today it happened. American Pharoah, the most dominant horse over the last 6 months, has become the 12th winner of the Triple Crown. History here at Belmont Park.